All right, we have here a MacBook Pro 1502. This one had liquid spill. So the Wi-Fi chip, I moved to another MacBook, but it's here. And it's got a cracked screen. That's the charger for it. So I never had a look at this properly myself. So let's have a look at it, see what can be done on it. It's got corrosion there as well. It's got corrosions here. Okay. Let's see if the unit will turn on without the... without the touch panel, touchpad. Right, so we don't have a fan spin. Okay, let's see. Let's see the extent of the damage of the liquid after some time. Hello, SureCanDo. Okay, let's have a look. So a little bit corrosion there, but that shouldn't affect the issue we're having now. Okay, let's have a look. There's definitely a major problem there. Anywhere else? Can't see anywhere else. Quite obvious, so okay, so let's check over here. Okay, so that's just a bunch of quick cleanup, and so let's have a look when we connect the charger and the fan. Let's see the behavior. Okay, plug in the charger. Let's do some measurement checks. CPU is warm. That's on. Okay. just want to see the behavior of the board in such a setup. Yeah, we've got a backlight and it's currently on. But this does have a cracked backlight, a cracked screen. Let me see how far the damage is. But yeah, that is working. So I'll leave it at that for now. Easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.